I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council. Despite my persistence, despite my research, they do not take this threat seriously. Only one person believed in me. My old confidant, Jocasta Nu. She entrusted me with a holocron from the Jedi archives. A secret copy of her list of young Force sensitives.